off this room trying to move $10 million worth of new debt. And I'm thinking, I can't sell this crap for 12 and a half. Now, 2 seconds later, the phone rings. It's Boski. Now, he wants $5 million. And I'm thinking, if Ivan's buying, you know something's up. So, I go upstairs and buy the other $5 million for ourselves.
Isn't that like an insider trading or something?
They don't enforce that crap.
Actually, yeah, it is.